shall continue with lesson 7, food and water. I have completed the lesson, that is, I explained you this lesson. We have done so many live classes also we have done on this lesson, okay? So after we finish the exercise and the question answers, I'm going to start a new lesson. So already I have given you 10 question answers from this lesson, okay, which are important. And I told you to learn good food habits, that you learn that. Okay, time to relearn. Once again, we are going to do this and do the exercises. We need to eat food daily. We also need to drink water daily. Eating healthy food gives us energy. Energy is needed to grow, play, work and study. Eating junk food daily makes us turn fat and ill too. We obtain food from plants and animals. We should eat 4 times a day and we should follow good habits. Good food habits to remain healthy. These are the most important things from this lesson, what you should know. Okay, so you see here, encircle the right options. And please read this lesson nicely, because I'll give an online test also on this lesson, regarding this lesson. Okay.
So you see here, encircle the right option.
A number, only answer I'm going to write, okay. At dash, dinner is taken. So we have already discussed in the live class, but still the students who did not join, they can do. Because in the live class, all the children, they have done. Okay, so it's very good from your part, you are following. Okay, so let us do the exercises, you just match it. At night, dinner is taken. Okay, number one will be, at night, dinner is taken. Okay, number two, you see, vegetarians take only milk and milk products from animals. Okay, so the answer will be, milk and milk products from animals. Okay, number three, you see, we get wheat from plants. From where do we get wheat? We get wheat from plants. So we have done this exercise A, we have done B number, you see, take the food that you eat for the evening snacks. Now you see, it is according to your choice. As I told you, whatever you eat in the evening, you please take there. Okay, see, so many food items are given here. Okay, so whatever food items are given, chips, it is given here, a glass of milk is given, then some rice is given, or like fried rice it is given. Okay, then it is like sweets. The first one is like sweets. So whatever you take in the evening snacks, okay, you please take it. Okay, or it is like sweets, or it can be, you can say like what you can say, like chocolates also. Okay, so whatever you take for your evening snacks, you please take it. Now number C, come here. Classify the food items as vegetarian and non-vegetarian. You know who are vegetarians and who are non-vegetarians. Vegetarians, who are vegetarians? The people who take food items from plants. Those who eat food items from plants, they are vegetarians. And they eat only, they take from the animals. What do they take? They only take milk and milk products from animals. You can say they eat, you can say they drink. Actually milk they drink, but the products that are made from milk that they eat, okay, like sweets are also made from milk, ghee is made from milk, butter is made from milk. So you know who are vegetarians and who are non-vegetarians. People who eat both food from plants as well as animals, they are known as non-vegetarians. So you see, first one is fish, so you color it red in the book itself, no need to do in the copy. Second one, you see, biscuits are there, so it is also, you color it green because this is vegetarian. Third one, you see, eggs are there, so you color it red, this is non-veg. And last one is fruits, so you color it green. Okay, now answer the following questions. Number D, you see, do you take milk daily? Yes, I take milk daily. You can say no, I don't take milk daily, or no, I don't take milk. According to your choice, you please write down the answer. Okay, this one. How should we eat the food? We should eat the food slowly, or we should eat slowly and chew the food well. We should eat slowly and chew the food well. What do you eat for breakfast mostly? What do you eat? If you eat chapatis, you write down I take chapatis for breakfast or parathas for breakfast.
If you take oats, you take cornflakes with milk. Whatever you take, you write down according to your choice, children. Okay,
so you please do this. And jumble words you will do afterwards. Okay, so many jumble words we can do from the chapter. We can do some jumble words in the next class. Okay, because next week only I am going to start a new chapter. This week you continue with this. And some worksheet I shall give you. So we are going to discuss that. And we will do the jumble words. Okay, children, please go through the lesson. Because I am going to give you a test. Online test will give on this revision test actually. You are going to give a revision test on this lesson. So please go through this lesson, that is food and water. Thank you.